Answer the phone.
It's fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by Security Access 4. Four director key cards required for entry.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research. ACR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor at all times.
Case might be having comm issues. Radio silent for a while now.
Case, are you getting any of this?
Advantage on that.
place. Three more key cards to go. Look up. Stronger and faster than the rest of us. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Okay, sit rep. Haven't heard from you at all. Everything okay?
Director keycard required. Director keycard accepted.
Cognitive
research will be temporarily closed for upgrades the week of June 9th. Thank you.
Gearing up is critical if you plan to tour the... Uh-oh, looks like we have unexpected visitors today.
Research participants, please secure all personal effects in the locker room. Reminder that loose items are prohibited inside the research pool. Research will be temporarily closed for upgrades the week of June 9th. Thank you.
1, 7, 7, 4.
Someone left something important inside that bathysphere case. Here it is.
Control room access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
Switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
Don't give up, Case.
Switch locked. Drain switches 1, 2, and 3. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining. Drain switches 1, 2, and 3. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
Hello, esteemed visitor. Welcome to the Cognitive Research Lab.
10 seconds remaining. Override successful. Training activated.
You remember the tests in the bathysphere? After treating us with the cradle, they tried to mold us into the perfect soldier. They planned to break down the walls of our mind and body.
Please exit the bathysphere pool immediately.
Another key card. Too hard to find. Cradle Project failed this case. We were out of control, violent, maniacal. And in our rage, we sabotaged this facility. Contaminated it with the same poison that runs in our veins. Remember?
Director keycard accepted. Classified material should not leave the facility without prior authorization. Evacuating the building, please remain in the parking lot. Staff and visitors should wait in the line corresponding to the first letters of their last name.
You're not alone.
Suspect unauthorized access to joint operations. Please report it immediately. Thank you.
Track it down, Case. It has the keycard we need. Jeez.
Director keycard accepted.
The staff was absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. you're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
All sensitive materials are to be left in the main administration office. Thank you.
You documented the making of the cradle here.
Administration, the unsung heroes of advanced technologies and applications. Welcome to the Nerve Center. Data collection, finance, resource management. It all happens right
now. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. It's never that easy. Deserve this. Those reports, that's the last report. Couldn't Try to grab the lock. Excellent work. That's all the Pantheons. Only a few know the origins of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions.
Director Kaycard accepted. Access to biotechnology granted.
After the incident here, Livingston shut the Cradle program down. I dissolved the Pantheon branch of the CIA. Livingston was uncomfortable with their methods. Afterwards, we were rehabilitated. And not entirely.
Remember your training, Case One. You can never speak of the Cradle program or the Pantheon division. Never. Doing so could have unpredictable consequences.
in the case!
Batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the cradle.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. Case, you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope we don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.
No popcorn?
I'm serious.
Well, you got my attention. You cracked the disc.
Indeed.
You must make sure that... Yes, you have it.
Ready, Dr. Gusev?
Bring her in. Subject 18 has been infected with the cradle. She's now in proximity to our control subject. Transmission should occur momentarily.
It's a biological weapon. You know this already.
Keep watching.
Faster this time?
Faster, yes. And more aggressive, as requested.
Wonderful.
Isn't that your friend, Harold?
You did it.
Apparently so.
Turn it off.
I still have a few moments.
I said turn it off!